have three songs that I love. Okay. And can we ask for just a teeny tiny sample of each of them,
please? If you turn it off, so that my music is playing back there.
Okay. Go. The first one, my first absolute favorite, yes. And I think so many can identify with this. It's Home.
Oh, I thought you were gonna ask if it's all about the bass.
No.
I love that song.
Meghan Trainor.
It's all about the bass, about the bass. No, I really like that song. Home.
Yes, please.
Another summer day has come and gone away at Manila or Rome. I want to go home. Something, something.
It's okay. I posted it earlier.
It's all about the bass, about the bass. No treble yet. Sorry. All right.
I am assuming, though, that your wife is very slim and sexy, so it's not all about the bass in her case.
No, it's all about the bass in her case.
Oh, okay.
She's got she's not a Barbie doll. She's got a big bum and nice boobies and all of those things.
Bootylicious.
She's bootylicious, okay. Yeah. I like that, though. I don't like when the girls are so tiny and skinny. No, I like it. There's something yummy there.
I'll say it in Tagalog for you.
Yeah.
Gusto po niya yung may laman.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. So the next song is Hold On.
Hold On, really?
Yes. It brought tears to my eyes.
Huh.
My head writer recently ended a relationship, and he was the one who made the playlist for me. I had a long 5-hour road trip. Yes.
I'm sorry, man.
So when Hold On is the first song, and it was on repeat mode for me I went all the way to Pangasinan and back, and I just really fell in love with it.
I wrote it.
Because we're not lucky people.
I wrote it as a song that I'd gone through a breakup, and
yes.
I felt badly about it for the girl. And so I wrote it almost as a, I wanted it to be almost a ballad of friendship, that, you know, even though that it didn't work out, that there could still be a relationship.
So can you have a little bit of it, please?
What part? Didn't they always say we were the lucky one? I get emotional about it sometimes. I guess that we were once. I only wish right now that we had videoke.
Karaoke,
so I could know the. I forgot the
I'm
words.
I'm so sorry about that.
It's okay.
We should have prepared the lyrics,
it's
but
okay.
The last one I'm sure won't be so hard.
Because
This one, para po ito sa lahat ng umaasa pa, and I'm one of them.
Exactly.
I'm saying this is for all the people who are still hoping to find love.
Uh-huh.
And I said, I'm one of you. This is the song, Haven't Met You Yet.
Oh, yeah, I know that song.
Yeah, so can we have a little?
I'm not surprised, not everything lasts. I've broken my heart so many times, I stop keeping track. I talk myself in, I talk myself
out.
You know my song, thank
yes,
God.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, that's it.